Good morning, this is Smoothie 212. Happy Mother's Day to everyone. Today's Mother's Day or is it tomorrow?
Tomorrow, Mom.
It's Saturday. So, if I don't talk to you tomorrow, happy Mother's Day to everybody. So, just coming here really, really quick. I have some pineapple juice mixed with water. Do you know the pineapples that come in a can? And it has like the juice that's left in it. So, I just built it up with water. So we are having breakfast, so y'all gonna chit and chat with me today. So I have some hash browns, I have some vegan sausage, and I have some bread with some apple, what is it? I'm gonna show it to you, apple butter spread. And this is what is on my bread. And it is what? Vegan! So they also have pumpkin, but I'm not a big fan of pumpkin, so. This is 100% natural, vegan, no cholesterol, and free of gluten. And it's just basically just apples. It has no fat, no saturated fat, no trans fat, no sodium. Total carbohydrates is 5 grams. Daily fiber is 0. Sugar is 4. Protein is 0. And made from fresh apples and apple cider. Nothing else added. So, it's not going to focus. Oh, I know you're not going to focus. So, and this is what it looks like. And it's pretty good. And then my vegan, what's this? I want to make sure before I tell y'all. Yeah. Oh, no. This is vegetarian. He doesn't want his bread. Ask Allie if she wants the bread.
She
you, I licked
it.
Oh, you licked it? What are you licking for? Wow, Wanda, you don't lick it.
I didn't lick it.
So, this is vegetarian. I thought it was vegan, but it's not. It's vegetarian. So, Allie, you want this sausage?
Robin?
You want this sausage because it's vegetarian. I thought it was vegan.
I want the sausage.
Can you pass me the sausage?
Give this to your sister.
Why
can't eat that.
It with your hand?
I thought I was gonna have sausage, y'all, but no. So it's just the hash browns and the apple butter bread. So I got some water.
It's juice.
Well, it's the pineapple mixed with water. You don't drink it all, butt fags. Here, do me a favor. Rinse this out and put some water from the sink. Thank you. Some cold water. So, today, it's raining outside. It's been raining since last night, so. Ain't nobody going nowhere. So, this is just a perfect. What are you doing? It's just a perfect opportunity to pull everything out and to clean up really good. I want to pull all the dishes from the cabinets, wipe it down, spray, because I got to combat them neighbors. I told you about them. And if, ooh, thank you, baby. And if, the water's still dripping. And if I have any clothes, to wash some clothes, I'm going to get Devon to mop all the floors in here. And we're just basically going to pull everything out. We're going to take room by room. We're going to start, I think, in the kitchen first and then work our way back. So, all hands on deck. Because next week, I'm in school. So, I know I'm not going to have time to be running behind anybody trying to clean or anything like that. So, we're going to do it today. It's around, I think it's around 8 o'clock in the morning, so.
Junior.
Hey.
Stop!
Why are y'all yelling?
Because she keeps throwing water on me.
Why are you throwing water on her? Now, see, when she start bothering you, you're going to be crying like a little baby. Leave her alone. You're always picking on people. But we're going to do it today. Pull everything out. Wipe everything. Put everything back. throw like dishes and stuff in the garbage that we really don't need. Like, y'all know when y'all like order something, you keep the Tupperware and stuff like that. I don't know if y'all do that, but I be doing that. But I'm gonna throw all that stuff in the garbage and mop the floors and stuff. So that's pretty much gonna be all day. And usually I'm the one that's cleaning, so if all hands on deck, it shouldn't take us that long. This is my first time having this, so let's taste this. It's not overly sweet at all. This tastes like applesauce.
Because your phone is 50, 60%.
No, no. I want my phone to charge to 100.
But can I leave it in the charger and watch it at the same time?
What are you trying to watch?
Netflix. My phone's is about to die.
Because you ain't put on the charger. There's a charger over there, ain't it?
I know somebody attacked it, so.
Oh, well, put it back on the wall. And the charger thing, and the pink thing. Now, put on charger. That is pretty good. Like I said, it's not sweet at all. Not like overly sweet like jelly. Or that apple preserve. So, really good. I keep picking up stuff thinking that it's vegan and it's not. Because this has egg whites in it. The sausages have egg whites in it, so I can't eat it. How do they taste, Allie, the sausages?
It tastes good.
Does it taste like sausages?
No, not at all.
What does it taste like?
Like that meat you made. Oh,
okay. So it does taste pretty good because that meat was really good. Yeah, it contains wheat, soy, egg, and milk ingredients. Yeah, so it's vegetarian. I thought it was vegan. So, of course, I didn't eat it. I gave it to my daughter. Oh. What are all the mommies doing for Mother's Day? I really don't do much for Mother's Day. My oldest daughter usually get me like go all out, but she don't live here no more, so she's on her own. She's her own mommy now. And her birthday is this month. How old mama gonna be? 25?
I don't even remember what day.
You don't remember what day your sister's birthday is?
I know it's this month or March.
May 27th.
I was close.
How is March close to May?
They both have M-A in it.
A mess. Okay. Well, you know she don't let me forget that one year I forgot her birthday. She's always throwing that up in my face. So.
I forgot all about birthdays.
I forgot your birthday?
Yes, Mom.
When?
It was 2 days before my birthday, and you wanted to go, you were going out to hang out with your friend or whatever, and you was just like, wait a minute, isn't your birthday coming up? And I'm like, Mom, it's in 2 days. You're like, no way. It's in 2 days? And I was like, yes, Mom. You were like, oh, snap. All right, well, we're going to go buy you a cake. What'd you do? Forget the next day. Literally forgot the next day.
Really? When was this?
This was like 2 years ago.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Too many of y'all. Too many. 4 kids. That's too many to be trying to remember. Charge it to my head, not my heart. So that's my breakfast. Hash browns, toast, with the butter. How was it? Ooh, my son then killed it.
Yeah,
okay. So. We got clean in about an hour. I'm going to give y'all time for your food to digest, and we're going to get the bus in them. You need to mop all the floors.
Yeah. Okay.
Each of us is gonna take room by room.
I take the living room.
No, I meant together, so we'll go faster because we gotta pull out all the dishes and wipe. And then I need to spray, then I need to sweep the floors, mop the floors. I'm going to throw, like, the old Tupperware and stuff in the garbage and all that type of stuff. You know how I do. So, today's a perfect day. It's a rainy, cloudy day, and we can all get together and bust it out.
Actually, rainy and cloudy days.
Hmm?
Makes your productivity actually less.
Well, I'm not cleaning by myself. I done took over Junior's cup. He don't even use the darn thing. So that was my breakfast. Thank you so much for having breakfast with me. What are you all eating for breakfast? What are you all doing for Mother's Day? What's tomorrow weather supposed to be?
I have no clue.
Well, I ain't doing nothing for Mother's Day, y'all. What I want to do is sleep all day. So that's why I'm going to clean. Because like I said, next week, back at the grind with school. So I'm really excited to take this social work class. And I was supposed to have been going into the access program on the 22nd. But my counselor from Manhattan, he's not going to be free until June 8th. So I don't go in to see her until June 8th because we all got to do a phone conference and see what the next step is. I don't know. The thing about this journey is you underneath one impression, and then when you talk to her, because she doesn't really tell you the full layout of how this is going to go until you finish certain steps. So a couple of times she had me thinking that it was going to go one way and it didn't. So I fully know how everything is going to go on June 8th. Because remember when I told you the access program pays for your education, pays for your books, pays for your transportation. Now, I don't know what the budget cuts, if it changed, but now I still got to fill out for financial aid, and whatever financial aid doesn't cover, they pick up. I'm like, really, lady? I could have been filled out for like the semester out here if I would have known that, because May semester, I think, starts. When is May semester? So the 22nd?
What are we talking about?
College.
You taking separate classes?
No, there's classes that actually start in May.
Yeah, that's a summer semester.
And when does that start?
They usually start like around May 10th.
Yeah, see, y'all, I could have already filled out for my classes, because I'm thinking that like I would have to wait until the next semester, show my schedule and everything, and then they would cut the check to the school. But now it's different. I don't know, like I said, I don't know whether it's the budget cuts or
Trump's
what
it president.
Yeah, Trump. Motherfucking Trump. But anyway, so I think I'm gonna start the next semester. What is the next? Is fall, right? No, spring. No. Some fall, August is fall semester, right?
Yes, fall.
Yeah, so.
Well, actually, if you want to get technical, they usually hold two summer semesters, where it goes from, if I remember correctly, it's May to June, and then it's then it goes July to August.
Oh, so I'll probably be in July. I'll probably be in July's classes out here. So, yeah. Like I told you, I'm on academic warning, and that's because, remember when I told you I unofficially withdrew from my classes, which put my GPA totally in the toilet. So whatever classes I take next semester, I have to bust out a 3.0. And so I'm going to try for the first semester, I'm going to try to take as much as easy classes as I can, probably like gym. I don't know how many core classes you need, but I took a core. I probably take gym, an elective, and probably like an English class or something like that. Something like really, really easy to where I know I can bring up my GPA. Because like I said, the shit is in the toilet. I think you have one semester to make it up, or they will kick your ass out of the school and you would have to go to a different school. And I definitely don't want to have to go to a school in Brooklyn, because I think you have to go to Brookdale or something like that, or some other school. I want to stay on the island, so. All right, so let me go, y'all. I got so much stuff to do today. I'm gonna take some B12 before I start. I'm gonna take some B12 and I'm gonna take an aspirin before I start. I'm kind of really full. This water done got me really full, so I'm gonna let it digest for about an hour and then get up and start. Yeah, that's it. So everyone have a beautiful, blessed day, and remember to say good morning, good evening, good night to someone with a smile. It'll definitely brighten their day, evening or night. And God bless you all, and once again, happy Mother's Day to you all. And when I say happy Mother's Day, I mean to the aunts that's helped taking care of raising kids, to the grandmothers, to the sisters, to the friends who just, it takes a community, y'all, to raise. It takes a village to raise a family. So happy Mother's Day to all of the females. I love you all. Have a nice day.